Hi everyone, welcome to Methanol Tech World. Today I am explaining about how to add the vehicle water servicing shop in BigMidas Vendors application. First, open the BigMidas Vendors application. These two options will show. Create your account means if you have no account in BigMidas Vendors application, so create here to new account. Next, create here to login means if you are already registered person, click here to login and add phone number and add password. Then click on login. Now I'm creating new account. That's why I click on create account. Give your full name. And email ID. Then phone number. Now I'm giving my number. You have to give your phone number. Then automatically OTP will come automatically to your mobile phone number. Please add OTP. Then set strong password. After this full detail, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. Vehicle listing, store listing, service listing. We already know about this listing. Vehicle water service will come under store listing. So open the store listing, click on. Add your shop name. Then select shop category. Water service. Then select current store location with the help of Google Map. It will take automatically. Select state. Here so many states we can see. I will select Karnataka. You can select your state. Then add city, then add area, now I am giving only sample details, you must give your perfect and correct details and correct address, add your address. Then add your PAN card or Aadhaar card photo. If you have no Aadhaar card, you can select. You can add PAN card photo also. Now I will add Aadhaar card photo. Then add trade license photo. If you have trade license photo, you can add. If you have no trade license photo, you can add your shop's electricity bill or GST bill or any other reference bills also. You can add here. Then add FSSAI license. If you have no FSSAI license, you can add your shop GST bill or your shop's agreement bill also. Any other shop's reference bill also you can add here. Then add your shop's front photo. More photo also you can add. Less than 9 photos only. Okay. Then after this full detail, click on register. Shop listed successfully. Then click on explore orders page. This screen is called dashboard. In dashboard, we can see all this like this screen. All orders, pending orders, confirmed orders, delivered orders. Then total products also we can see here. Then how many membership in BigMidas Vendors application we can see in membership. Notification bell also here. Then how to help option also available here. If you want to share this app in any other medium also available here. Then after, in the top of the left side, three sleeping flies. Click on this. We can see screen like this. If your shop is open, in the top of the screen, it's shown in green color, active. If your shop is not open, it will shown in red color, inactive. That's why customer can easily identify your shop is open or closed. Then go to profile setting. In profile setting, we can see vendor's full details, means our full detail, name, email ID, phone number and state, country. Next, select pickup or delivery. If you have delivery boys, you can select delivery. If you have no delivery boys, you can select pickup option. Now I will select delivery. How many kilometers you want to serve, you can add here. I will select 5 kilometers. You can also serve more than 5 kilometers also. If you want to add delivery charges, you can also add here. If you want to free delivery above also, you can add here. Then after this full detail, click on update. Then how to add the products in water service station. I will show you how. Product name, car service. Select subcategory, wash. Then original price means MRP, 500. Then if you want to discount on this product, also you can discount here. I'm not discounting now, 500. Number of unit also you can add even here. Stocks is not available, it's because on service, right? That's why you have to go for shop and you can service, you can take service. You can add product description also. Then add product photo. More photo also you can add here, less than 9 only. Then click on add product. After add product, we can see like this, product added. Click on OK. I will show you another one, how to add the product. Go to add product. Add the product name, bike service. Select subcategory, wash. Then add the original price, 300. Then if you want to discount on this product, you can also discount here. Now I'm not discounting. Add the product unit. Stocks is not available because you have to... Yes, stocks are not available. You must go near to shop and you can take service. Then about description also you can add here. Product description also you can add here. Next, add the product photo. More photo also you can add here, like this. Then click on add product. After add product, we can see screen like this, product added. Click on OK. Product added list we can see here, like this. If you want to do any changes in this product, edit option also available here. You can also edit here. Click on edit. Change the, I will change now, original price, 1000. Discount price also 1000. I am not discounting here. Then click on, after the changes, after the finish the changes, you can click on edit product. After edit product, we can see screen like this, edit product edited, update successfully. Click on OK. This is the product of how to add the product and how to edit the product same Garrett saw. Then about orders. In orders, we can see all process. Pending orders, confirmed orders, delivered orders. Next, about rating and reviews. Customers rating and reviews we can see in here. Then, subscription. About subscription, so many subscriptions are available, like first 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, and 1 year. Like this plans also available here. Now I will take 118 rupees for 30 days. I will pay, click on pay now. Select wallet, select free charge, and pay now 118 rupee and verify the OTP. Payment successfully completed. This is the process of how to subscription do. Okay, next, I already told we can share the they share this app also. Most noted point in subscription, if you not done monthly subscription in BigMidas vendors application, your shop will not shown in BigMidas customer application. So please note this point and remember it. After this whole process, you must log out from here. Now log out completed. This is the process of how to add the water service center in BigMidas vendors application. Now, what's the benefit in BigMidas vendors application? I will tell you. In BigMidas vendors application, it's a 0% commission for vendors. Kilometer selection also available here. Then, direct payment from customer facility also available here. One benefit in BigMidas vendors application. For new registered person, he will take for first 1 month free service in BigMidas vendors application. I hope you like this video. Please like this video and share this channel. Subscribe the channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Thank you.